Pongal. This festival holds a special place in our hearts as it marks the harvest season and symbolizes abundance and prosperity. Pongal is not just a festival. It is a reflection of our gratitude towards nature, the hard work of our farmers, and the blessings we receive from the bountiful harvest. In the spirit of Pongal, let us also reflect on the values of unity and togetherness. This festival brings families and communities closer, fostering a sense of belonging and shared joy. As we exchange sweet Pongal dishes and traditional greetings, let us remember the importance of spreading warmth and happiness among our loved ones. May this Pongal be a time of renewal and hope, where we cultivate not only our fields, but also the bonds that tie us as a community. Let's start a Pongal celebration with smiles, warmth and shared joy. Hope we all enjoy the festivities ahead. A day without prayer is a day without blessing, and a life without prayer is a life without power. I request everyone to be seated. I call Pechimal Devi to say a prayer.
Allah, the Most High, we praise Thy holy name in the fine morning. Father, bless us, bless our parents, our teachers, our school, and our nation. Give us knowledge and wisdom. Lead us unto Thy kind light. Rekise as a blessing day. Rekise as a blessing day. Amen.
Music has a way of getting us deeply involved with prayer in mind, body and soul. That's why God designed our heart to be touched deeply by music and singing. Let's welcome our choir team to lead us in enchanting prayer song.
Adipida Kumaran Avitriye Garku Anavaradamum Totram Triye Garku அனவரதமும் தோத்திரம் நீத முதற் பொருளாய் நின்றருள் சருவேசன் நீத முதற் பொருளாய் நின்றருள் சருவேசன் நிதமும் பணிந்தவர்க்கு இருதய மலர்வாசன் நிதமும் பணிந்தவர்க்கு இருதய மலர்வாசன் நிறைந்த சத்திய ஞான மனோகர உறைந்த நித்திய வேத குணாம்பர நீடு வாரி திரை சூழமேதினியை மூட பாவையில் ஓடவே அருள் செய் ஆதிப்பிதா குமாரன் ஆதித்ரியே கற்கு அனவரதமும் தோற்றம் அனவரதமும் அனவரதமும் தோற்றம்
darshan, touching our hearts and enriching the spiritual atmosphere. Up next, I call Ramila and Varsha from 12 to 4 Bible reading.
Bible verses taken from Psalm chapter 136 verses 1 to 4. Give thanks to the Lord, for He is good, for His steadfast love endures forever. Give thanks to the God of gods, for His steadfast love endures God. Give thanks to the Lord of the Lords, for His steadfast love endures forever. To Him who alone does great wonders, for His steadfast love endures forever. Amen.
வாசிக்கும்படியாக தெரிந்து கொள்ளப்பட்ட வேத பகுதி சங்கீதம் 136. கர்த்தரை துதியுங்கள், அவர் நல்லவர், அவர் கிருபை என்றும் உள்ளது. தேவாதி தேவனை துதியுங்கள், அவர் கிருபை என்றும் உள்ளது. கர்த்தராதி கர்த்தரை துதியுங்கள், அவர் கிருபை என்றும் உள்ளது. ஒருவராய் பெரிய அதிசயங்களை செய்கிறவரை துதியுங்கள், அவர் கிருபை என்றும் உள்ளது. நன்றி. ஆமென்.
Thank you girls. Let's welcome Charani of 12 to the stage with a hearty round of applause for delivering welcome address.
Good morning to all on our gathered here. I myself, Sarnia of Standard 12, extremely privileged to have this wonderful opportunity to start this prestigious event of Axford Pongal Day celebration. Before welcoming you all, just I would put in my thanks to our management who have given this wonderful opportunity to our higher secondary students and staff members to organize this event in a colorful manner. As per the quote, a leader is one who knows the way, goes the way and shows the way. It's time to welcome our youth icon of Axford Group of Schools, Honorable Legal Advisor, Mr. K. Thirumalai Sir, who is a respected lawyer and a proud father who loves his family. We welcome you, sir. There are two powers in the world. One is the sword and other is the pen. There is a third power stronger than both, that is woman. Now it's time to welcome our respectful and kindful correspondent ma'am, Mrs. The Anbarasi Thirumalai, who is so passionate in each and every one. We welcome you, ma'am. If your action creates a legacy, that inspires others to dream more, learn more, do more and become more, then you are an excellent leader. Now I would like to welcome our legal director ma'am, Mrs. The Miracling Paul Susie, who is young, energetic and crystal clear in her each and every decision. We welcome you, ma'am. A woman is the voice is by definition a strong woman. Now it's time to welcome our headmistress ma'am, Mrs. Avi Kulmi Tarasa, who is lovable and caring person. And also I would welcome our AHM ma'am, Mrs. Subhamal, who is kind-hearted person. Welcome you, ma'am. A key to achieving success is to assemble a strong and stable management team. Now it's time to welcome all the head teachers who are so strong and dedicated in their work. Welcome you, ma'am. A teacher should inspire a child to reach academic success. Now it's time to welcome my dedicated Axford committee members and staff members who guide us each and every moment. Now it's time to welcome all the non-teaching faculty members of your institution for your hard work. Last but not least, without our Axford Pearls and Diamonds, this entire celebration would not be fruitful. So welcome you all. And once again, a warm welcome to each and all of you on behalf of our management.